getting the error code 773 teleport failed error. Here are 6 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. First, try flushing the DNS and resetting the network configuration. Type cmd in the Windows search box. Run command prompt as an administrator. Type the following line of commands one after the other. Make sure to hit the enter each time after the command. ipconfig/flushdns. ipconfig/release. ipconfig/renew. netsh int ip reset. netsh winsock reset. These commands are given in the description of this video. Restart your PC after running all the commands. Method 2. Another thing you can do is change the DNS settings. Open run again and type ncpa.cpl. Press enter to open the network connections window. Right-click on the network adapter you are using and select properties. Select Internet Protocol version 4 and select properties. Set the preferred DNS server address to 8.8.8.8 and the alternate DNS server address to 8.8.4.4. Click on OK. This will save the changes. Once done, restart your computer. Method 3. The next thing you can do is clear the browser cache on your PC if you're playing the game on your browser. Here we are showing the steps with Google Chrome. Open Chrome and click on the 3 dots button. Select More Tools and click on Clear Browsing Data. Set the time range to All Time. Check the cache and cookies boxes and click on Clear Data. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. The next thing you need to do is make sure third-party teleports is on in your game security settings. This setting controls unintentional cross-game teleportation initiated by models or plugins that may disrupt gameplay. With this setting disabled, any cross-game teleportation to a game that is published by a user or group that is not the publisher of the current game will silently fail. Open game settings and check if the security third-party teleports are enabled. Method 5. The next thing you can do is delete the versions folder on Roblox. Press the Windows plus R keys to open run. Type app data and press enter. Open the local folder. Look for Roblox and open it. Now open the versions folder. Delete the previously downloaded versions. Run the game and see if it works or not. Method 6. The next thing you can try is logging out and signing back in on your Roblox account. Open the Roblox app and press the menu icon. Scroll down and select the logout option. Now log in again and see if the error is fixed. Also, make sure to only log in from one device. If you are logged in on multiple devices, log out from the other device and see if that fixes the issue. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.